The new Renault Twingo is a playful and cheeky little urban car. It's created for modern women who like to socialize in the cities and online. To engage these women, we created an urban social game called Twingo Girls. Cities were our playground, and the four Twingos of different colors were our figures. But we still needed players. So first, we invited four celebrity girls. An actress, a pop singer, a ballet dancer, and a singer in a rock band. Each of them received their own Twingo, a Facebook profile, and their own hashtag to use on Instagram and Twitter. Their first challenge was to attract women drivers from all over the country to join their team or support them in their quest to become the winning Twingo Girls. On the campaign's official website, anyone could see all user-generated content and follow the competition. 462 teams applied in just a week, and every team leader, with the help of the jury, got to choose three girls for their team. 16 girls and four Twingos were now ready to play the game. Four urban driving challenges consisting of parallel parking, precision driving in small spaces, and packing and moving large objects. Every second and every millimeter counted. But this was only part of the game. In between driving challenges, the Twingo girls had to gather as much social fuel as possible. Every post, every like, every comment, and every share counted. It was just a game, but as usual, girls tend to get competitive. And it soon showed, not only on social media, but in every other media you can think of.
Štiri mične gospodične pa so danes postale še Twingo gospodične. Z belim, rdečim, rumenim in modrim jeklenim konjičkom bodo po Sloveniji švigale ambasadorke novega Twinga. Balerina Ana Klašnja, igralka Maja Martina Merljak, ter pevki Nina Pušlar in Tina Marišek.
Of course, every social game needs a winner, and this one was no different. Twingo was the sponsor of the fashion event L Style Awards, and this is where we announced the winning team. The red team won the game in Slovenia, and the blue team won in Croatia. That's right, Twingo girls actually entertained both countries, with Croatian Twingo girls being a designer, a TV host, an actress, and a singer. The results in both countries were amazing. We reached 85% of the target group. We generated more than 400,000 likes, comments, and shares. We increased social media fans by 53.7% and social media user engagement by 1,006%. We achieved 512% more test drives in the first month. We already sold 32% more new Twingos than expected. We gained 108% more orders for Twingos in 6 weeks than in the same period last year. We gained 40.5% of the market share in our car segment and remain number one in the segment of small cars. And last but not least, we made countless new friendships and created an unforgettable experience for everyone involved.